When I got that opportunity to live at this place, right at the center of everything, it was just something I couldn't refuse. It's more private than your common colleague.
It's very comfortable, I have the own kitchen.
Your own bathroom. It gives you room to be private. It's very nice.
It's very cozy, so I invite my friends a lot of time to my place and we watch movies or we hang out, play board games. Where you can have like a common dinner or you can just chill. We do like weekly football games, so if you show a little bit effort, it's not hard to socialize with people in this area.
The station's right down there. There's a fitness world, there's a mall, there's a green area. It's just close to everything.
It's set in Nørrebro. It's a very hip cool place.
Nørrebro is really, really cool.
It's a multicultural area.
And it's so different from the inner city. It's like a whole other life here, a whole other culture.
Overall, it's been a positive experience.
It's so cozy here. It's so cozy. It's so realistic.